So I'm calling him, he didn't answer. All of a sudden, I'm just getting a call back from him. So I answer it. I don't know where this is what she said.
I'm feeling kind of tipsy, come and get me. You can hit it in the party if you're feeling risky. I got all these niggas mad cause they where you wanna be. On the dance floor, rubbing all on my body. Now tell them hoes back.
Hey you guys, it's Taylor Loner. Please don't get a boner. If you are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe down below. Click that little bell for notifications about when I post, so it can notify you that I am posting and that is posting right now. Okay? Okay. So, if you are returning back, welcome back, Loner Gang. We is back with another video. If you couldn't tell, I'm real hyped just letting these memories just come back into my head. Now I'm more so happy that I'm not dealing with the same situation and I'm not dealing with similar situations again. Okay. So, if you are wondering how I did my makeup, click the eye. If you are wondering how I did my hair, make sure you also click the eye because both of these videos are up there, okay? But you're gonna see the titles pop up like in this area, this little vicinity right here, this top row, okay? So when you see it, just click it. Anyway, so let's get into this story time. Okay, so we're not gonna go deep into the details. So I was 20, he was 30 something, and we was talking. Basically, we were in that dating stage where we're not in a relationship, but you guys are talking. We was just going out on dates and, you know, hanging out, and he would pay for things and stuff. I was being treated like a princess, okay? So, and it was just that we were dating. We weren't in a relationship, but we were dating exclusively. So it was like, we are almost a relationship, we're just not in a relationship yet. But anyway, so I was downtown. I don't remember why I was downtown, to be honest, but I was downtown. So I was like, let me just call him because I've barely talked to him all day. Remind you, he's 30 something, he has a son. So I'm calling him, he didn't answer. So all of a sudden, I'm just getting a call back from him. And I'm like, oh, he's calling me back. So I answer it. I don't know where this is what she said. Oh, that's who Taylor is. Looked at me like I was fucking retarded and then hung up the phone. So I'm calling back, no answer. So he claims that he was arguing with her back and forth. But when she answered the phone, she was sitting in his lap. Bitch, I was livid. I was fucking livid. Like, the fuck you mean? Like, cause the story he tried to spin to me was that he was at her sister's house waiting for her to get her hair done so that way she could get the paperwork and stuff because that's what she already had planned for the day. So he claims, lying down, you know, taking a nap while he was waiting, she took the phone, his phone off it, off whoever dresser, the fuck, I don't know. She took the phone off the dresser, swiped right, then as I was answering, she jumped in his lap and said, oh, that's who Taylor was, and hung up. And I was like, that doesn't make any sense because why did you look so fucking comfortable? Like, he looked too comfortable. Like, I wish I would have took a screenshot, but it just happened so fast. But he just looked too comfortable for me to be able to say, like, okay, maybe he is telling the truth. I don't know, okay? You know, these niggas be foul out here nowadays, okay? So when he said that, I pulled a Megan Thee Stallion face on him. I was like, huh? What? Oh, you did what? Wait, who? Bitch, I was fucking living. I was like, yeah, okay. Needless to say, after that, I cut him off. I was like, nah. Because what we not finna do is, I understand some, like, don't get me wrong. I understand some of y'all be going through with y'all baby mamas. But what we not finna do is tell me, even though you look so fucking comfy, we're not finna tell me that's what happened. Like, it just doesn't make sense. Like, you wasn't even fighting when she jumped on you. You didn't push her off. You didn't say, what the fuck you doing? You didn't say anything. Like, you was just laying there. Like, you was just so comfy. Like, that was just normal for you. So in my head, I'm like, the fuck? That's the end of this story time. Make sure you subscribe down below. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you just felt it was entertaining or you've been through the same thing. Or maybe you had a baby mama situation, okay? And make sure you comment down in the comment section what you want to see next. Bye.